Okay, so let's have a look at the other commands in the view toolbar. So here I have selected the normal view command. So what is going to allow me to do is, it's going to allow me to orient the view of my screen, of my 3D space, along the or perpendicular to the plane which I select, or the face which I select, planar face. So if I'm going to select this face, it's going to orient my view perpendicular to that face. Similarly, if I'm going to select this face, it's going to orient my view perpendicular to that face so that I can sketch on this face. So that face becomes 2D for me and I can use it for sketching on that face. Then the next command is create multi-view. So what this basically does is it creates four different screens in one screen and allows you to change the view in all the four different independently. So basically, if you want to view one part in four different orientations, you can do this using this option. It's very useful option for visualizing complex shapes and complex assemblies. Very useful. So the next thing is the common views or the standard views which are generally found in any engineering drawing. The front view, the back view, front left view, side view, top view, bottom view, and the isometric view. So you just click any of them and it is going to orient the part as per the standard view, isometric view, back view, things like that. Very basic stuff. So the next thing, in the next video, I'm going to just deal with the shading comprehensively. So see you in that video. Bye.